going to do another experiment. You ready for this? Okay. What we're going to do is you're going to take observations.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, exactly. Dun, dun, dun. You ready? Let me now so I can measure it. Hold it right next to the magnet. Let's go down to 90. Okay, take it away. All right, at 90. Okay, take. At 70 millimeters, it is 226 milligrams. At 60. All right, at 50 millimeters, we have 1.038 grams. Okay? Okay, so remember we did this experiment yesterday?
Yeah.
Or two nights ago?
Mm-hmm.
You helped me gather this data. We measured the force on a metal object from a magnet by distance. And then I took that and I put this into Excel here. And then what I did was I saved it and I ran this regression analysis. But look at this. We got some really good results here. See this R squared?
Mm-hmm.
We're explained by this model. And so basically, the probability of these variables being true is extremely high. And this is what it looked like. See this nice neat curve here?
Mm-hmm.
So congratulations, Baba. We did good work. Okay?
Mm-hmm.